caught it outside of his area, Stewart Kerr. And under pressure from McCann, there's another big decision for Hugh Dallas to make here, because a handball outside the area, it's only a yellow card.
Well, he wanted too long on it here, and Neil McCann closes him down quickly. He wants two attempts at it, he comes up and I think he acts instinctively there. McCann does well to get to him as quickly as he did. And before Kerr knew the ball was in his hands,